same sauce now. It's fine!
Ready! Ready! Come on!
An entry again, you can either hit on the forearms, another punch comes to the end, and then I'm going to move in and hit the jawline. And from here I'm going to take in a control, because just following on for Parvez, he's got his friends coming. So what I do from here is I come up over the shoulder and wrap my hands here. And I'm using them, I'm using them as a guard, shield. Mm. If need be, I can lift the shoulder up before I'm taking it to the ground. So this can be done as a parry or it can be done as an attack. So to here, and then there's that shot that we learned earlier on was the horizontal back fist. So that was hammer fist, push to the jaw, or there's that hook. And I'm using them as a guard. Same thing, I don't want to get caught up two hands because then obviously Parvez can come in and start mashing me. But from here, I'll keep this hand so I can keep him away. Take him straight to the ground, smash his head off the ground. So if his hands are just in this, I'm attacking, I'm either going to come in, this is my move at the moment, hitting the jaw so it's across the body, and then I'm going in for a control technique here. It can be on the face, it can be underneath for a choke, and I'm keeping him using as a shield. Yeah. If I need to put him to the ground, because I don't want to get caught up, and lift the elbow up and smash him down. Yeah. Or I can just go straight into him.
Thank you.
Sweet.
There we go. Get 2 feet, somebody. Get 2 feet.
But I can't find underneath stopping that attacking arm and just rip him down. You see what I mean? You don't stomp him. Your friend's fat, so... Bang!